New tonight, the Charlotte-Mecklenburg Fraternal Order of Police announced a full endorsement of Gina Hicks for Mecklenburg County Sheriff. Hicks is running in the primary against the county's current sheriff, Garry McFadden. That primary is set for May 17th.